For this heavyweight fight, Verdum is 7 years his elder, who has weighed in at 260 pounds. He will have a 2-inch reach advantage. And once again, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 16 wins, 4 losses. He stands 6'3" tall, weighing in at 260 pounds, fighting out of Houston, Texas, Derek the Black Beast Lewis. And now, his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a Muay Thai kickboxer and jiu-jitsu fighter, holding a professional record of 20 wins, 6 losses, and 1 draw. He stands 6'4" tall, weighing in at 239 pounds, fighting out of Los Angeles, California, Fabricio Vaccarello Verdum. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Eve Loving.
Eve Loving, our referee. Mike Goldberg, Joe Rogan. Ready? We are set to get things started. And here we go. Flying knee. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Lewis. Black trunks for Verdum. Oh, that's a big leg kick.
He is going after it here.
Powerful kick.
Big elbow.
Smashed.
Both men looking to do damage early.
Verdum with a strong straight right. Oh, there's the power of Fabricio Verdum.
Misses with the kick.
Wow, he goes down. He's back up.
Jab.
Joe, he continues to put together great combinations.
They clinch up here.
Good body control, Joe.
Yeah, he got those double underhooks. Look at that.
He's got heavy leg kicks.
Beautiful, accurate uppercut that got him the win.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
And here in the replay, we see this huge left hand landing for the knockout. Let's see if we can get a better look at it from a different angle. And here it is again.